Hello again, everyone. It is the Black Knight, and today we are unleashing the Mitchable. That's right, we finally got our technical situation straightened out that you saw perhaps in last week's video, which actually happened just 10 seconds before this video. But now we've got the Mitchable. We got a guy staring at the ceiling. What's up there? It's not that interesting. Now, the other guy's looking at the ceiling in virtual reality. I don't know if you noticed that. And here we have the Mitchable. He's all set up. Looks actually very much like Eminem from the Without Me video, but in that particular pose. And we have to try and... Alright, that didn't work out well for me with the kinky Viking. And aren't all Vikings a little kinky anyway? You know, all the fur... going after those wenches and stuff. But at any rate, the plan today is to only use melee weapons. There's the Mitchable kicks out a little bit of style. Use a melee weapon as a scout. That is the challenge for today. That's what we're planning on doing. That's the plan. It's at least the plan. And oh dear. Oh hey, we got somebody. How did... That shouldn't have worked. That should have just been an insta-death. We're just running around wailing away with a candy cane. Hooray, hooray. I'm getting a little bit of video jumping here. I don't know if it was when I was switching out to talk to Mitchable on the old Steam text kind of thing. For some reason, my overlay from Steam doesn't work anymore. I don't know what that is. I can't do Shift-Tab and have it just pop up over the game and everything's hunky-dory. I have to actually switch out sometimes. So that might cause some issues. Okay, he's beeped to me again. Up now, this could be Mitchability happening. Where we're talking to the Mitch. Let's do the time warp on these. Alright, we're back here. Alright, that's good. I think he was asking me which look I preferred at that point, and it's like, it's all good to me. Let's just go do this thing, you know, that kind of thing. Hey, now, again, that's two kills already. Two candy cane kills. Now I'm going after a phlogostinator pyro. That really can't end well. No, it's not gonna end well. Quick! And we got a talker, okay. Now, just a quick programming note. This might be my last TF2 for a few weeks because I've got a couple projects going on. And I've got a bunch of videos that I have to edit. I edit them, voice them over, like I'm doing now. I'm actually voicing this over on Sunday the 8th, so it's Epiphany. You know, so Christmas season. This is, you know, appropriate to look at candy canes today, but we'll be moving into... all kinds of not Christmassy times pretty soon. Oh, that poor pyro. He got zapperooed. But I've got a bunch of stuff going on, so I don't know if I'm going to get back to TF2 for a little bit. There's some things going on in GTA Online where they've got limited time, lots of money kind of things. That's a spy. You're a spy, you're a spy, you're a spy, you're... And you're a spy too! I have definite plans for a GTA video involving having my own Ruiner 2000, and mostly a paint job thing. But I have some ideas, and I want to get that out there before someone else steals it. So I'm going to be switching focus over there for a little while. And I only have, remember, this isn't a full time job for me. This isn't like I'm gaming all day, you know. I was watching a video with Quibble Cop, and he was saying, how they always do racing with Quibble Cop, Jelly, and Slogo Man. And he was saying, I don't think people realize that, you know, we spend 3 hours a day racing and then the rest of the day editing, you know. That's a pretty crappy Quibble Cop impression, but... Love you, Quibble Cop. It's just, you do great stuff. All three is. But the trick of the matter is, I don't have that luxury. I go to work in the morning just like every other... work-a-day kind of guy. Got your standard family stuff in the afternoon and the evening. So, you know, this is just coming out of my spare time. My, you know, my disposable time. And sometimes I need to do things other than play video games. So I'm not like we're going to stop putting videos up. I mean, I got videos up through March if I do nothing else. A present. But I mean, and I'm too much of a video game addict to stop playing. There's no question about that. But I mean, there's going to be some things where I might slow it back to a video a week or one or two videos a week. I'm thinking like, you know, Win on Sundays and, you know, Mayhem Mondays, something along those lines. I might move the TF2 and the Fallout videos to Monday along with the CEO in pajamas stuff. And if I get a whole bunch of CEO in pajamas stuff together, then I might just use these as bonus videos on Mondays. And get kind of a whole bunch of CEO in pajamas stuff going on Mondays. Stuff like that, but I'm not going to necessarily be doing 3, 4, or 5 videos a week based on genre. You know, I just can't pull that off. Like and subscribe. Maybe I could go full time with this, and then we'll go from there. Right now, I'm getting what, $3 a month, something like that, from this channel. So I mean, I can't. I got other stuff I gotta do too. So I mean, we're gonna just, you know, I'm not going away. I'm not gonna stop playing TF2. I'm not turning into Muzelk where my passion has shifted to Overwatch or something like that, you know. Although I will follow my passion. I mean, you gotta go with what you want to go with. But I'm still gonna be doing these, but like for the short term, I mean, I've got some other stuff going on too. I've got some shoot 'em multimedia videos that I'm planning on doing. I got some events coming up that are extra special cool. If you're in the Northeast Pennsylvania near the end of January, assuming I can make it. We do have the Splashing with Compassion, where you can either watch people or join in and jumping into icy water to help young people with cancer. It's just really wonderful kind of stuff. We got that video coming up that I'm working on. Whole bunch of things. So, if you don't panic, if you don't see a TF2 video for a while, I have not given up on the genre. Same for Fallout 4. I still want to get back into doing some freelance and some Star Citizen. So, I mean, there's a whole bunch of stuff I want to do. But I really have to kind of break it up and slow it down a little bit so I can do that and make sure I'm doing videos that are quality, not quantity. And right now, let's look at that. I'm wondering what happened to the Mitchable. Is he around here? I actually don't remember. I think I get killed a bunch by Desmond Miles. The Dez. Ghost Dragon! Did you able to read that? If you could read this, you're one of only 1% of people who can. No, I'm just kidding. Now we lost our gun. I actually don't remember how this played out. You'll notice I'm no longer playing Scout as a melee weapon. I think somewhere in there, if you read the text, he says, okay, we can just do whatever now. We tried a couple rounds of that, he'd had enough fun, and now I believe he's running around. The Mitchable is running around as a spy. Danny DeVito is automatically assigned to our team, so that's, I think, where things turned around when we got Danny DeVito. Because, you know, little known that Danny is actually an avid TF2 player and is just really wicked with the charge and charge. He's just unbelievable. Killed again by Desmond Miles. Desmond was the bane of our existence, as I recall. At least mine. He's killed me at least twice there. I don't think that worked that well for him either there. I think he rushed down a heavy and hard to do. And all kinds of stuff coming in. And we lost the control point. And Mitchable's out there. I believe he went spy and he's just, you know. See, you know, I would have had that guy, but Desmond Miles, he was just getting me, man. Wasn't there a song about a Desmond? The Beatles song, you know. Obladi Oblada has, you know, some Desmond references in it. Molly is the singer in the band. Okay, we got two. That's a lot of bonk going on there. We're getting people though. We're getting some swings with the axes on people here. I'm in full Christmas regalia. It's epiphany now as I'm watching this video, so now I'm gonna have to take off all the garments there and go un-Christmas. I could just go completely annoying Christmas mode. Just Christmas everybody out no matter what's going on. See how long I can maintain that. As I walk into a sentry gun. There's a guy I work with who, when God rest her, his wife passed away, he wasn't going to put up a Christmas tree, and his kids insisted, you got to put up a Christmas tree. And just to give you an idea of this guy's temperament, he put up the Christmas tree because they insisted, and it's been up for 5 years. Nowhere to lie, it's in the front window, and he keeps it up, lights it. You want a Christmas tree? I'll put up a Christmas tree, but you're going to have to look at it for the rest of your lives. Rest of his life, at least. And, that's what happens when you miss a charge and charge there. So I could do that. I mean, that's an option. We can, you know. This isn't going to end well, no. I think we're 30 seconds to lose in here if we can't pull this off. It's the festive Barrison B. Benson. Not just Barrison B. Benson, which you would think would be an adequate name. That's enough. But the festive Barrison B. Benson. Desperately trying to take the point. You get an overtime moment. Megan. The festive Barrison B. Benson and Danny DeVito. Told you. Everybody's in there. I got one. That's just disgusting. Isn't that disgusting, folks? All the guts everywhere. Could we turn this around? I don't think so. Not with a heavy on the point. Mitchable! I didn't get him. Does he survive, though? Nope. Not gonna... Well, I don't know. Oh, no. There goes Mitchable. Mitchable's down. All right, and here... I decided to get as just Christmassy as you can here with my completely annoying... I mean, to me, this makes it harder to play. That back burner with the antlers... First of all, it looks fantastic. Love the reindeer nose and the antlers and, you know, the glowing nose. But it makes it hard. It gets in the way of what you're looking at, you know? It just takes up so much of the screen. What am I doing here? Talking to the Mitchable? I think this is the round where Mitchable got disgusting. Oh, goodness gracious me. All right, hey, we got a little back burner action going on here. And that didn't count. See, Danny DeVito, way up there, man. And the Mitchable. Mitchable's rocking out. Animal shanty. Mitchable. Yeah, Mitchable's going backstabby mode. I'm going for the trap kill. Against an oomph man. You say, why aren't you using oomph? Well, I don't have a decorative oomph. Danny DeVito. Oh, Danny DeVito's gone engie. See, that's the nice thing about Danny DeVito. He will go support class if need be, you know? A lot of people won't do that. Mitchable's working his way up the scoreboard there. That's pretty cool. Desmond Miles! Always my problem, Desmond Miles. Lontor, you better get back inside, because it ain't going well out there. I think I was mostly a distraction there. Desmond Miles! Set him up. Wow, there's a close-up of Desmond. Why doesn't he get more damage? That's the amazing thing. Ghost Dragon's gun smell. See, this is the spy round. Nobody told me. Apparently you're supposed to go spy this round. And then just dominate. Yeah, we decide we're just gonna go up here. Go up to the top, because with a short range weapon on the roof, you're just great. That's just... By looking for a spy, what was I thinking? I honestly don't know what I was thinking, I'll be honest. I'm thinking I'm gonna get killed right here. Krimurg. And Desmond Miles. See, no matter what, you can't get away from the Desmond Miles. Desmond spends his day out on the battlefield, stabbing Angies and Pyros in the back. Molly sings in the band and doesn't care for video games. And I got nothing to rhyme. I don't know. We'll work on that. There's something there. We can work that out. That was like, there was no way that was gonna end well. Oh, if we look over at the text, the final boss. This might have been when the argument was happening over the face stab, which apparently Mitchable got on somebody. Remember he told me a scout ran straight into him and he just threw a stab out there and he killed him. Face stab-a-rooney. You're killed by Tommy. I wonder if it's the same Tommy I hung out with on the old Get On It server there of Tommy Productions, you know? I miss Tommy Productions, one of the earliest pioneers in machinima and video game videos. In 30 seconds, and there we are, we're changing it up. What are we changing to? We're going heavy. Now, I don't have a lot of bling on the heavy. I don't really have a lot of heavy festive bling. But he is definitely sporting stuff for winter. And we got that officer's Yashanka. Okay. I don't know if I was spy checking him. What was I doing? I'm on fire. Do I go for the sandwich? Ugh. Take on one pyro, the other one gets you from behind. That's how they work, you know. They get you from behind. Danny DeVito, he's just saying, hey, you know what? Whatever the Black Knight does, that's what I'm going to do. I'm going heavy. That's not true. He was an Engie before. I haven't got an Engie today. We have failed. Keep dancing, babies. There you go. I did have a festive sandwich. I have that going for me. Desmond Miles, he's just rocking everybody, especially me. I eat a sandwich just for the style of it. Just to show off the festiveness. Duh, we do have the holiday punch going. But it's really not a map for the holiday punch. This is for unleashing huge amounts of bullets. I can't imagine this ends well. Yep, that right there. It's a good heavy map, I think. I mean, everything's that kind of inside heavy range. There's X0... Blah, blah. Okay, there we go. The control point is being captured. Okay, we got rockets inbound that we can dodge pretty well. I probably didn't get even an assist on that, even though I was shooting at him. Ooh, gunned down by a scout for... Oh no, we had that going for us. Alright. Tommy helped, though. And somehow I defended the control point. Danny DeVito's out there. He's blonde and smoking, which is not how you usually imagine Danny DeVito, but it's the case. It just is what it is. Got Desmond Miles. Well, I'll bet you he just did a dead ringarooski on me. That wouldn't surprise me. It's Desmond. You can never count out Desmond. Roulet un terre.
We have secured the control point.
And here we are following along with Animal Shanty Moose. That's an interesting thing. They must have a clan animal shanty and everyone's got a different animal name. You're gonna be Moose. Why? Because this, that, and your thing in this story, and you know. Your name will be Beaver. That kind of thing. And you're all in the animal shanty. I'm so glad that worked out. Because I was wasting a lot of ammunition on that guy. I was killed by Happy Wink, eh. Let's just call him Happy Wink, eh. Happy Wink Man. Just kind of like Henry Winkler if you've just been to the dentist. Happy Wink Man. Who's the guy who played Fonzie in Happy Days? Happy Wink Man. Henry Winkler. Okay. That joke went nowhere. Let's just see here now. We're just going to keep shooting stuff. Mitchable! Mitchable's gun soldier here. Trying to give himself some range, apparently. People are killing us, and I don't know from where. Okay, there we are. Yeah, there was a guy on the roof. It's always the case. It's the Kinky Viking again. I hit a wrong button. I hit a different wrong button. I hit a wrong button again. The Kinky Viking will make you do that, you know. It's just what happens. Oh, that Kinky Viking. In his leather chaps and furry arm pieces. I don't know. What's that guy doing? What's Red Dragon doing? He's like wounded to almost empty, you know, forever. George Graham 974. I didn't realize that there were 974 George Grahams. You wouldn't think, I imagine it's a popular name, George Graham, but you wouldn't think you'd need to go that high on the, what the heck? That high on the number count there, you know, George Graham 5. That'll be adequate, you know, for the number of people playing TF2. Ooh, I think I took that right in the crotch. From the Kinky Viking, so that would make sense, you know? Danny DeVito having a sandwich. Munching that sandwich, Danny DeVito. He's about to get killed by a spy. Okay, let's see, did he get... No, he's not dead yet. Oh, he got Desmond Miles! Danny DeVito shoots down Desmond Miles, folks. And then George Graham gets Danny DeVito. You know, it's all rock, paper, scissors, folks. It's just... That's the kind of thing you gotta hope that he doesn't figure out where the bullets are coming from. And it turns out I just distracted him enough that another spy could get a kill. Mitchable! Cover me, Mitchable! I gotta have a sandwich. Yep. Did we win this one? Are we winning this one? No, we're not winning this one. Oh man. Four good three. I don't know what that means yet. Mag Gen 009. Mag. You have to be in the inner circle for that one, I think. That's just an inner circle name. And inner circle names are good, you know? That means you have an inner circle. That's wonderful, yeah. And I finally got the Kinky Viking, so nothing else happens that's good. Desmond Miles. He's on the comeback. And Mitchable's having a whole conversation going on there. Danny DeVito sees a spy. What's interesting is that this is such a small map And I keep getting killed by the same guy over and over again. I'm trying, lad. Okay, hopefully that's a... Oh dear, we failed. But Desmond Miles is King Spy there. Good game, guys. I gotta go. Good game, Desmond. Someone else is saying all kinds of nasty things. And we're wrapping this up. We're wrapping this up here with the Kinky Viking. Hey, I just barely beat Mitchable for points. That was really close. Match, I'm abandoned. Yes, I'm definitely gonna... I think I tried to rejoin and then abandon and then something weird happened here. I'm like, I'm not... Fine, it's... There, I'm out. I think it's definitely time to abandon this match. And on that note, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night, everybody. Yeah! Yeah!